machine is owned by Steve Greenberg of Wilsonville, Oregon. He's kind enough to bring it up for our tenth demonstration. Stuart, it's crew 4, a commander, a gunner, a driver, and co-driver. And you can see it has a very small 37-millimeter tank. This is the tank that was used very early on in the war. In fact, the first American tankers to make contact with enemy forces in North Africa drove M3 Stuart tanks. Version of the M3 Stuart and the M5. But as the war went on, that being said, they saw combat in North Africa, as well as in Alberta, India, and in the Pacific. But of course, a light, small tank would need to use victim where you want them to be quickly.